the Hyderabad police have registered a case against an AIMIM party corporator after he was caught threatening and obstructing two constables from doing their duty near a mosque at Chavninadi Ali Bagh in Hyderabad on Thursday. A video has gone viral across social media platforms in which AIMIM party corporator Muhammad Murtaza Ali was seen warning two policemen for their presence near the mosque. According to the police, two policemen were standing near the mosque as part of security detail. The AIMIM corporator Murtaza Ali soon arrived at the spot and picked up an argument with them. He allegedly pushed a constable when he tried to cover his name badge with hand.
Why sir? You are not there. You
are not there. You are
not there.
बुलाओ साहब को बुलाओ, नाम बता दो भाई, परमिशन बता दो,
नाम बता, ब्याज का
गाय को निकाल रहे वो।
In the video, it can be seen that AIMIM leader Murtaza Ali arguing with the two policemen and asking them to leave the spot which was in front of the mosque. Meanwhile, the corporator Ali has alleged the policemen were standing near the mosque and asking the management to lock the premises. I asked them to show the permission letter for putting a lock on the mosque. The constables were threatening the people in the area, he alleged. SVN Shivaram Sharma, ACP Santosh Nagar said that a complaint has been registered by the police constable and a case has been registered against Murtaza Ali. Thanks for watching. Make sure to give us a like and also don't forget to subscribe. And not just subscribe, ring the bell so that you don't miss any video from our channel.